Hey everyone, Sweaty Zeus here. So we are continuing on. Me and Joshua just took on basically the orc army of Mordor right here, and gonna continue on. I had to cut the last one for time, so we're gonna continue on with the story here. And I did visit the Hideaway. In between, and we got a bunch of new hunts, so we're gonna knock those out probably too. There's some here and some in the on Storm as well. So excited about that. I like those a lot.
Look, Clive. By the Founder, the place is a fortress.
I like it. I don't know that there's anything up here anyways, but just wanted to make sure I gave it a quick once over. So. The sword that's available looked awesome. It was a slight downgrade from Ragnarok, so if you have it and you're not just going for aesthetics, you may just want to keep Ragnarok, but I at least wanted to show it to you. This one looks cool too. I don't want to say it doesn't, but.
Still alive, are you? Coin purse weighing you
I
down?
think she just has a new, yeah, clutch mine, whatever that is. We have 36 of them, so we're fine.
Is that all?
I'm gonna start buying the music here soon.
What do I owe the honor?
Until we get a little more money.
Sanctfornian, dear.
Alright, so Everdark is the one. Currently at 325 with our current sword.
Should last you a good while.
And I think we can make one of these Ouroboros items. Yeah.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
And that one's a big upgrade, so. Can upgrade. Let's see how it looks. I'm sure I like the gold on black. Alright. So. Talk to Joshua, he'll give you an earful about coming back here.
God,
you're wasting time. Like I said, we got a bunch of new hunts. I think they're mostly all in Ash. But there's, I think, one or two in Storm. So we got six new ones. And we got this one, hadn't done yet.
Fancy a look at the list, do you? Quick look.
Trading places too.
Seen enough?
How may I help you today, Clive?
1965. We're at 18:10, so we need like 150.
Best of luck out there, Sid. What will it be today? I cannot claim.
Didn't mean to click that one.
Such ironic, then. Godspeed.
Okay. The sea. Then here. I'm gonna check and make sure. Got a general idea on some of these. There's a new Fafnir right here. Ice. Agni. Halfcomb Wallow. Kitten Hollow Willow. Isla. Isla Willow. Unknown. Zimbrek. Dalmekia. Excuse me. I'm gonna try him again soon too. But man, he was two hit killing me, so it was pretty brutal. I did not feel ready for it. I really need to go knock out these quests, because I don't want to get to the end of the game and have a bunch of side quests left. I'd rather have all of them knocked out when I get to the very end. So I think what I'll do is I'll continue on with this one, and then I'll record a side episode knocking quests out. Or I could go ahead and do that now, actually. It's locked. There's a hunt up here. But I don't know where. Start here. Still something here too. Is that just Link? Let's see where it would. Two marks in the region. I don't even know what they would be. We'll just go here.
Oh!
They haven't broken camp yet. How did Doris come to know a slaver, I wonder?
We've waited long enough. She's not coming. Ready the bearers. We're leaving.
Back to civilization, is it, Mom?
With all haste. Lest any of you lackwits start talking like these feckless bumpkins. I presume your men are ready. We've suffered too many delays as it is. Any more, and I'll be docking your pay.
Yes, Mom.
Oh, but before you go, it appears we have company. Kill him.
You're welcome to try.
Let darkness fall! Titan!
So much for your escort.
You'll forgive me for not avenging my men. I'm not the swordswoman I used to be. I surrender. Do with me as you wish, Cid the Outlaw.
Cid!
Ah, Doris. I take it you're not here to rescue me from our brooding renegade. You know, I always wondered where you'd vanished to.
But casting your lot with this criminal of all people. Better fighting for a cause than killing for coin. I'm sorry, Cid. I should have told you sooner. This woman, my former master, once trained bearer children to be weapons in service of the highest bidder. She raised me like a daughter. And I did terrible things to earn her favor.
It wasn't all terrible, surely. We had our fun, too. You were always so eager to learn, and had such clever hands. All my other children took either to the blade or to the books. Always either or. But you proved yourself a master of both. That's why I kept you for my own. How about it, my little dagger? Care to swear that blade to me again?
I never swore my blade to you, nor will I ever. I fight for a higher cause, to liberate the bearers of this world. Farewell, master. Thank you for making me the weapon I am.
You always were a righteous child. Perhaps that's the reason I loved you so.
What do you want to do with her?
I am not the killer she wanted me to be. Not anymore. And she no longer has friends in high places. The Dame does, though. Her connections at the Imperial Court will see that justice is done.
All right. If you're certain.
I am. And thank you for everything. Now, I better let these bearers know that they're safe.
And I should head back to the hideaway and put Cole's mind at ease.
Welcome back, Cid. Doris's message just arrived. I hear you saved more bearers from being smuggled across the border.
With any luck, they'll be joining us in the hideaway shortly. Oh, and Yoletta. You don't need to worry about Doris anymore.
I'd been hoping as much. She mentioned one or two things in her report. So the slaver we'd been chasing all these months was her former master. Wish I'd known. She's been arrested, by the way, over in Sambrek. Went quietly, or so we're told. And she won't be getting off lightly. The Empire may have no love for bearers, but it's none too fond of black market traders either. Can't have been easy for Doris.
I'm sure it wasn't. But don't worry. She'll be all right.
I hope so. Suppose you should know, eh? You had quite the pass yourself before you came here, or so I understand. Anyway, thanks again, Cid. The Cursebreakers would be lost without Doris. And you, of course.
Keep up the good work, Cole.
In Ash, Critton Hollow. Gonna be working our way forward still. It's like a big mansion over there or something. So I did find out the ultimate weapon is a New Game Plus thing, so we won't be getting it till then. Trying to practice that. I'm getting kind of bad at it over time. Kelly fell. Seeing if I see anything important. I think that's one of our marks too, isn't it? What? Is this a regular ogre? Too early. Alright, let's see if I can do this. That's cool. There's the grave.
See all the way to stone here.
His ring will. His body's in the middle of the street.
As fine a resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last.
I think we got enough to go back to the Patron's Whisper now. Okay, so that's that little area. There's a little more area up here. There's gotta be something up here. So I did read that mastering abilities does not improve the damage, and I tested it out, and that is correct. There's no effect on damage to mastering ability. So unless you're planning on moving it to like a different icon, there's no reason. You just auto upgrade. Holy shit. Damn. Oh, that sucks.
You deserve a rest.
The whole reason, damn it. Why do they do that? Yep, that was what was up there. So if you're playing the game, don't come up to this little spot right here. And this next one, I think all we found was a chest with some, you know, some crafting materials.
mistakes.
Fletchman. Didn't mean to come here. Go, boy.
Caution, brother.
Nothing here? Did we come here for nothing? Nothing. It should be a little... They go... The map shows you can go inside, but... Okay. Weird.
Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound? Everything about this place bothers me.
Fight!
Cool. Made it.
The calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.